four-stroke engine, and this kit is actually made by Sig. Sig were around many years building model aircraft, and this would have been a full build. It's not an ARF. Sig aircraft are always a full build. You'd get them, you'd pull a plan out, you'd get your parts, you'd put them all